Jinnah Sindh Medical University has become one of Pakistan's leading institutions of medical learning and research.
Education is a collective action to create, preserve, and to transfer the best of knowledge that we have to our younger generation. And we take all the innovative steps that are necessary so as to make us a unique university in imparting medical knowledge to our students.
Core value of the university is to provide the service to the humanity.
The university teaches compassion.
So our main objective is character building and building of the human nature and the psyche of our students.
My name is Usman Shabir. I am a fourth year medical student. My father was a naval officer. He actually passed away when I was in high school. Jab start hua to wala kafi pareshan thi. Alhamdulillah GPA itni ban gayi ki up to the merit scholarship mil gayi thi.
Once student enter university, JSMU becomes an equal partner in this journey towards success. Last year we provided around 500 students the need come merit based scholarship, and the amount that is account around 23 million rupees.
Jo mere paas scholarship aati hai uska fayda hai ki walida mere bhai ki fees pay kar sakti hain, to ye bhi focus aim hota hai ki scholarship leni hai, GPA achhi honi chahiye to aur zyada padhte hain. Alhamdulillah knowledge mein bhi kafi zyada izafa ho raha hai aur financially support bhi kafi zyada hai.
Our training basically exposes the students to all kind of patients which are coming from all over the Pakistan, and it motivates our students to serve the people.
The university practices innovation in teaching and learning. Because university's role has to be about students' learning. We have in the curriculum incorporated the contemporary teaching learning methodologies, which includes small group discussions, includes flipped classroom. It also includes integrated and interactive lectures. Our aim is for the students so that they become self-learners. That's our innovation in teaching and learning.
University is a smart university. Information technology is utilized at every stage in trainings, digital libraries, online courses, e-learning courses, and even video conferences with educators abroad, and the examination, all of them are online as well.
The university has been expanding, and with new institutions coming up and the institutions that were established at the outset, like Sindh Medical College and Apna Institute of Public Health, we are ensuring that in these institutions the healthcare gaps, particularly the gaps in the human resources in healthcare, are being filled up.
We have a very strong service component. We have our dental clinics, we have family medicine clinics, again providing high quality and very low cost services to our population. We also hold free camps, not just in Karachi, but also in Tharpakar, in interior Sindh and other parts of the province. And our lab is state of the art. It caters to all socio-economic strata at a very economical rate.
Our university places great emphasis on research, and this is reflected by the fact that we have got a research module recently introduced in our syllabus for MBBS. In addition, the faculty is encouraged to do research, and for that we support them by giving grants. We have built an institution that demonstrated its core values in all its aspects. We work with the objective of serving the ailing humanity. And this is reflected in our students when they go and serve in the profession.
Mera irada bhi yahi hai ki jab specialization complete ho jayegi ki main wapas apne gaon jaun aur wahan pe jaake ek hospital banane ka socha hai. हमारे डिफरेंट मेरे डिफरेंट फ्रेंड्स भी हैं जिन्होंने मेरा साथ देने का कहा है. इंशाल्लाह वो साथ देंगे और वहाँ पे एक हॉस्पिटल था.